Hey, what's up, guys? Thought I'd get a vid in on this new box that I built for the sub. I put a video up that had this box, but I finally finished carpeting, putting actual carpet on it, and this is the outcome. Unknown to me, I thought it turned out better than I thought it was gonna, so I'm pretty happy with it. Makes it look homey for sure. Like, you know, just throw it in a living room and look friendly. But yeah, carpeted all the way around. And have it wired up to one of my home theater system speakers, but it's not really that great. It's only at 75 RMS at 8 ohms, so. Or, no, what is it? 150 RMS at 8 ohms, so it's not really that much power. But I just wanted to get a video out and show you guys what it looked like. And I finished it. And I'll have to get a video out soon. Let me actually put my Kicker ZX amp on it. I had it on it before at 2 ohms, which was 1000 RMS. And it's only rated at 450, and it did really good. This is the American Bass XD model 2013 version. So if you guys want to check out my other video where I actually test this out, my friend's Jimmy, go to my channel. But yeah, that's basically it. All carpet, actual floor carpet, stapled on and turned out pretty good. But thanks for checking out, thanks for watching, subscribe if you like what you see. Thanks. Fade away.